This is not a drill. Do not panic. You really shouldn't be.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
and not mine. Station feels like a graveyard, huh? So wrong.
This is some bullshit. Did something back there just explode?
It's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Don't just sneak up on people like that.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
This really doesn't feel right, does it? This has got to be a bad dream. Thank you. that's the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Creature's here. You need to leave.
There's nowhere to go.
The mall outside the Marshal Bureau is the safest place.
Okay. Thanks.
This has got to be a bad dream.
To open the door. just finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Thank you.
VSYNC's access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
In the mall, and then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Are you outside?
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Okay.
connect him to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Sir, reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Thank you.
set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.